Since 1998, five Cubans known as the Cuban Five have been imprisoned in the United States of America.
Los casos políticos se ganan no solamente en los tribunales, sino también y especialmente en la calle.
13 years behind bars without evidence.
It is a major case involving U.S.-Cuba relations.
Denied of human rights.
For the first time in history, the UN Human Rights Commission has condemned a trial in the United States.
Some have not seen their family members since the day of their arrest.
Las grandes agencias noticiosas han guardado un silencio casi absoluto.
Desde Radio Habana, Cuba, saludamos
a las esposas de los cinco héroes.
Today, the wives of these men reveal their incredible story to the world.